Lucius Clay gets up and he walks around, but I couldn't believe it. We just had to find out for myself, and I couldn't conceive it. Mother never would listen to nobody else, and I couldn't believe it. We just had to find out for myself, but there's some things in this world you just can't explain. The old man lived in a woolly swamp and back in Bully Woods. He never did do a lot of harm in the world, but he never did do no good. People didn't think too much of him. They all thought he acted funny. The old man didn't care about people anyway. All he cared about was his money. He stuffed it all down in the mason jars and buried it all around. And on certain nights when the moon was right, he'd pick it up out of the ground. He'd pour it all out on the floor of his shack and run his fingers through it. Yeah, Lucius Clay was a greedy old man, and that's all the damn was too.
Not at all.
But I couldn't believe it. Just had to find out for myself, and I couldn't conceive it. Mama never would listen to nobody else, and I couldn't believe it. Just had to find out for myself. There's some things in this world you just can't explain. Cable boys was white trash, the drummer on Carter's Creek. They were mean as a snake and sneaky as a cat, and belligerent when they'd speak. One night the oldest brother said, y'all meet me in the woods long later. We'll take all Lucius's money and we'll feed him to the alligators. Well, they found the old man out in the back with a shovel in his hand. And 13 rusty mixer jars they dug up out of the sand. And they all went crazy and they beat the old man and they picked him up off of the ground. Threw him in the swamp and stood there and laughed as the black water sucked him down. Then they turned around and went back to the shack, picked up the money and ran. They hadn't gone nowhere when they realized they were running in quicksand. And they struggled and they screamed but they couldn't get away, and just before they went under, they could hear that old man laughing in a voice as loud as thunder. Must have been 50 years ago. You can go by there again. There's a swamp in the yard in the back of that shack where the grandma's always wet. And on certain nights when the moon is right down that dark footpath, you can hear three young men screaming. You can hear one old man laugh. Yeah, go back in the woolly swamp where you better not go at night. There's things out there in the middle of them wanting to make strong.